So the master page, this is the concept of master page. So your task today is to practice the master pages and these also, link buttons also. Try to write down the code of link buttons also, like I did in the previous class, and master page will do it completely. Now you will, I'll be assigning you one project for all of you. Today I'm assigning it. Previous version, what used to happen is when you add the form, when you add any new ASP page, there you get the option of adding the pages. But now they have removed it in this one. That is why that option was not shown. I was just seeing that is there any updation in that. Previously, what happens when you try to add it from the here? When you go to add, and we get to add new form. What happens here? There is an option of ticking the box. Okay. So whenever we are using a web form, so if you click on web form using master page, here you will get the option. Okay, so if you click it here using master, then it will ask. Okay, so you can do the same thing which I was doing. Now I will click OK. This page also will be along. So you have two options: either you right click on the master page and you get the page, or you select with master page option to get the master page. Are you getting? So if you see this, this one is also the same. Theme is there. So it depends on you whether you wanted it with along with or you don't want it. Okay. I can make few pages in my website only where I don't want it. So I will just go to the add items. And I will only add web page, will not add anything else. See, this page is very normal. This is not having anything. This is a normal page without a master page, and the page that I have added, that is with the master page. With the page you want with along with the theme, or the page you want without the theme. So there are two options. Okay. Are you getting? It can have multiple background screen also, multiple menus also. You see, even in Visual Studio also, when we come to this, you see this table option. But if I go to the CS page of this, I go to the code page, see the menu item changes. So how this is happening? Because they have also developed in the same way. They have different master pages. So one master page is this, and one master page is this, in which these menus are there. Are you getting? So I'm going to assign you the project. That means I simply want to say, suppose if in your website there are two logins, one is for the user, one is for the admin. So admin will have different controls, different menus, and a user will have a different menu. So how you will develop that different menu? With the help of master pages. You will create other different master pages depending on the type of users. So you will connect those pages of user only with those controls, and admin with different controls, so that whenever they visit the page, they see the different option. Are you getting? That is the logic companies are applying. Because it is not a code page, it is basically a page where you will put everything, and it will be visible. It is just like a background. So if I create a background in this stage, so according to the people that are coming, I will change the background. I will have different master pages for them. Okay.
Tools are there.
You can put the tools on master page, but whatever tools you will put, it will be visible across all the content pages of master page. So master page, for master page, all the ASP pages are content pages. Okay. So master page, have all the other pages as content page. Okay. Are you ready? As I am quoting it so that you understand why. So I've shown you here also. I go to the master page or any form which is having this design. Mm-hmm. See, go to the source. You see, content placeholder is in this. Okay. So you will have content. I'm writing the same thing. HTML was different one. This is different. Okay. It is as per the name, content placeholder. Means here you will place the content. I am putting the master page code and writing which code I am putting where. So because we have today you have created different type of pages. I am putting it like so that you can understand how to do it. Master page first. So pages. In this only one thing will not work for you, that is n.png, okay, because this is my image. Try to change this with your image. Otherwise it will be blank. Because you don't have this image. You can download your own. No use of sending an image, you don't have any use of. Okay. And suppose after that I have added any page like webcom. So wherever it is showing content placeholder, that means that page is having a theme. Okay. So like I have added the webcom tool, we go to this. And I will share this code. So this is content page and the page name is I have made it. I'm just giving an example so that you, if you are using this my example, then you have that idea of why you are using it. Okay. I'm sending two content pages. Okay, so you all need to practice this. The more you practice, that better you will feel. Because this will give you a little better theme than what you can develop, okay? So depending upon the type of theme, you can download it from the net. There are a lot of things. Download it, edit the images, use it according to yours, okay? In few classes, maybe I will tell you how to edit the image. So you can be a time pass editor also. Although editing is a different field completely, editing and working on images, and that is you need to learn Adobe Premiere or Adobe Photoshop properly, not to, or you need to know the Corel or going for a very professional one. But because you are a developer, you are learning development, you don't need that professionalism. You just need to be a part-time one on that. That will work for you. Okay, so I am just sending this content to you. The rest I have already sent, previous class content, the rest is previous class. So you just do it, okay?